So, first of all, I want to apologize for the quality of this video. I just wanted to have a conversation with you guys, and nothing fancy. I just wanted to share my tips and tricks collecting video games. I've been doing it for a bunch of years now, and I have come to a pretty decent amount of games that I really want to share my tips and techniques about doing what I like and doing. So, the first tip for me would be to be focused within your niche. I don't think that's the correct word, but of your game collection. That would be the first.
So, what do I mean by staying focused within your niche? Now, I'm pretty sure that everyone knows that gaming can be a pretty expensive habit. Now, it shouldn't break your bank. It's pretty expensive, yes, but it shouldn't break your bank, you know. You just have to wait the right time. Why buy a $60 price game when you can buy it used or make a donation for a charity for kids in need or something like that? I've been having a lot of issues with these particular experience. I don't buy games at Walmart or any other store like this. I typically, every time that I buy a video game, I honestly try to find any kind of foundation or charity that I can donate my money on. That's usually it. So